fourth place as they move past the Alpecin de Koenig, who nearly come together and get themselves crossed over in the mix. Pushing for the line, Kanter though, and it's Jonathan in the end, who timed it to perfection. It's been a long,